they're going to extend a line of credit to you and they see that you have high utilization, they will either one, deny the extension of the new line of credit or reduce the amount. Because they're saying if you have to pick between the loan and the balance that you are carrying, which one are you going to pay? And Amex will not run the risk of you not paying them. Now, with that being said, when you're going to apply for anything with Amex, make sure your utilization is under 10%.